Mustang fan because I grew up with them. My dad had a Mustang every single year. Every single year. It went on for about 10, 15 years. So the first thing I wanted to do when I was able to drive was get a Mustang. First Mustang was a 1994 that was my own. And then later on, I bought another one in 2008.